Welcome back to Power BI Helpline. Today I will show you how to exclude slicer selected items from Power BI visuals. If you are new here, then please subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified for all such interesting topics in Power BI. Let's check it out. For this example, I am using Contoso dataset, and I have a bar chart which is showing total sales by brand. Total sales measure is pretty simple. I also have a slicer. The normal behavior of the slicer is to filter other visuals for the selected items. But customer wants a different slicer, he wants to exclude the items which are being selected from this slicer. Since we know that, we won't be able to directly apply such functionalities in Power BI, and we have to apply some workaround for this. First of all, I am going to create a table, which will contain list of brands available in our product table. For this, I can use DAX table function distinct, or I can use all or even values function here in table. Now I got the list of all brands. One thing is to keep in mind that this should not be connected to any of the table in our data model, and it will remain disconnected. I will use brands from this exclude brands table in this slicer. Currently, since this is not connected to tables in our data model, this is not going to filter anything. And we have to create our magical DAX expression, which will activate the required functionality. Let's create the measure. In my measure expression, basically, I am going to check two conditions. First, is this exclude brands table is filtered or not? And second, if values of product brands which are used in bar chart are in selected values of the slicer, then 0 or 1. Now I will use this measure in visual level filter on this bar chart, and also mention that this bar chart to show values only if this measure output is 1 based on our conditions. Now, since we are done with all the workaround, let's check if it is working. For example, I am selecting Adventure Works, and it is now not available in our chart. It will work even for multi-selection. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get notified for all such interesting solutions in Power BI. If you have any question, feedback, or suggestions, post in the comment box.